is just ridiculous tonight. Look at this.
I got an apple. I have to make a pipe out of an apple.
I spoke it out of that one, and I'm eating this one.
Cocoa's fine. I like it.
Here we are at Suburban Noise office. Here's Doge.
Hey, what up?
He says Coco from Ice Tea and Coco is ugly. I don't know what he's thinking, but then we were looking at pictures, and obviously she's not ugly, right, Doge?
You guys are just trying to figure out funny shit to talk about on fucking tour.
Basically, Doge is wrong again.
She's good looking. She's all right. You know, if I had a chance to get a blowjob from her, you know, I'd maybe take it, so.
First of all, you're talking about another man's wife. That's disrespectful.
Ice-T, you're the man.
You're the man, Ice-T. Remember, I didn't say that if you ever watched this, because I wouldn't be disrespectful.
Represent for Las Vegas, Filthy Promotions, got these blunts for the connoisseurs, got a little something special. Oh, got that Earl.
Ooh, I can smell it.
Yeah. Man, I'm about to get blunted, about to throw these from the stage.
Yeah. Everybody get high.
Hey. The homies, we got
I rolled them motherfuckers.
Double R rolling.
Double R, USDLA. Hey, shout out to Potluck, man. Vegas is crazy! Hit him up, hit him with your best shot. Knuckle up, punk, hit him with your best shot. Swing hard, hit him with your best shot. You still talking, I'ma hit you with my best shot. Word, don't give a fuck, I love you between. When I swing the skateboard, I'm smashing your brain. Kicking your teeth above the side of your mouth. First round, first swing, and the lights out. Woke up in the morning, waking back, yes sir. Put on my fresh new SRA shirt. Walked into the kitchen to a plate full of pancakes. That's a way to make a fat kid's day great. I'm out the house with a blunt, I'm about to puff it. Incognito, feeling like fuck it. Welcome to the party, everybody's getting high.
But I shit you not, you guys will be back, if you want to come back. I will put everything out on the fucking table for you guys. You guys fucking smoke. You guys fucking rock. This place is not going to be about one fucking thing like it was, okay? This place is about rock, country, blues, hip-hop, whatever the fuck comes into this place. That's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna call that place over there Brothers, and my mom's gonna open up the restaurant. We're gonna have Brothers and Mother. She's actually gonna
open up that's good. Restaurant. That's a bell ringer, Brothers
next
and Mother.
Next time you guys come in, Mama's gonna be here.
Hey, so we'll party at Brothers and we'll eat at Mother's.
There we go. There
you stole Mama's restaurant.
Yeah.
Hit
yeah.
Your ass.
There we go. Thanks for having us.
When it comes to fast rapping, I'm the motherfucking best.
Shit.
Just reminiscing about Burnside.
Yep.
I love skateboarding.
Mm-hmm. Where we going, Gillies?
Now we're actually going to a place just as good as Burnside. It's actually called the Marijuana Weed Capital Cafe of the World.
The world famous cannabis cafe, cuh.
Okay,
yeah.
Just put the words together and you'll get it right.
We're gonna go smoke a lot of Mary Jane.
So here we are, the world famous cannabis cafe, Portland, Oregon. We're gonna smoke some of their finest Mary Jane. So let's get right to it.
Yeah! Man, this is a happy day!
right here on the track.
This is what happens when you tour potluck. Bomb ass spots like this.
We're at the world famous Cannabis Cafe in Portland, Oregon. Well, most of us know it as Potland because that's how we live. And one of our local sweeties, the Ganja Goddess, brought super medicated, heavy hitting treats for you guys.
We did a little hash brown. We love
this. Oh, my friend. Gillies is real, 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 real high. We're gonna get real, real higher.
Oh yes, so happy right now.
Good night.
We gotta load in. We're designed for cats that are out there on low income, SSI, disability, and what we do is, our cafe is designed so you can come down here and pay a minute fee. Basically, it's $5 if you're a member, $10 if you're not. And that'll get you in from 1 o'clock to 10 o'clock at night. And you can smoke all day for free.
More edibles.
Okay. Check this out. You already know I'm the self-proclaimed and well-defended rolling champion of the world. And there's very, 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 very slim amount of people who get credit in the one-time book of True Rollers. And I'll let you know we have now welcomed another man into that club right here.
What's up, dogs? How we doing out there?
Yeah!
He's an expertly rolled J right here. Expertly. And I'll explain a few things for y'all amateurs out there. First of all, if you don't have a crutch, you're just wasting everybody's time.
Bam.
Because the weed's so good, it gets so sticky, half the joint get messed up. You know,
hold it a little bit easier for me to see.
There you go.
Okay, now.
Bow.
Got it.
So right off top, that just puts you in the right club. Then if you look at how just evenly proportioned the weed is, you see that right here?
I did notice that.
Look how evenly proportioned
it is. It's smooth, there's no bumps anywhere.
Yeah, it's not pregnant or nothing. There you go. And then look at the very hard to achieve, a well-proportioned line right there when you seal it.
When you seal it up, that means it's perfect.
Yeah, there you go. You see what I'm saying?
The crust.
So it's a very welcome this man into the champions, the champion of all champion rolling clubs. There it is. Potluck, thank alumni, Hubble County official.
Gone jarred, dog.
Okay, check it out. We're at the cannabis, whatever it's called. I'm high as fuck. It don't matter. That's the point. It don't matter where we're at right now. What matters is Kunas said he smokes weed occasionally. Okay, all I know is I've known Kunas about 20 years. And he has never said he smokes weed occasionally. And I want to get on that. What'd you say?
That's right, y'all. I smoke ganja, reefer, marijuana, chronic occasionally. We here at the, you wouldn't be fitting to be here at the world famous cannabis cafe and not smoke any more retarded. So, had to indulge today. Man, the ribs is bomb.
Holy shit, this is fucking great.
You guys motherfucking ready for the Underground Rebel Tour?
Fuck yeah!
I get a whoop 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 whoop!
Thank you.
Thank you.